Mary's down at Fort Bragg in North Carolina this morning. In just a few minutes, she'll jump from an altitude of over 14,000 feet with members of the Golden Knights.
How are you doing right now?
Very fine, thank you.
Well, it looks like you are rigged up to jump out of an airplane, though.
I am indeed.
You're ready to go up 2.5 miles, jump out of an airplane, and do 120 miles an hour straight at the ground?
Yes, sir.
What in the world made you want to do this?
Well, I serve as the chair for the advisory committee for the recruiting battalion, and they gave me this opportunity. I'm looking forward to it.
Well, that's great. Anything you want to say before we go up and do this?
Well, I'd just like to say hi to Kim and Bill, my son and daughter, Greg and Michelle, and my four perfect grandsons.
I'm sure everyone's going to enjoy this video when they get to see it. So we'll see you up there.
Thank you.
Tell me what you thought of that. Go ahead and take those goggles off.
Yep. Let me loosen you up real quick.
What'd you think of all that?
Oh, amazing. Hey, Walt. You just jumped out of an airplane with the U.S. Army Golden Knights.
Thank you.
Great skydive.
Appreciate it.
Thanks for spending the day with us.
Thank you. Looking for complications.